I'm gonna be talking about the 5 top foolish things that wives do. Number 1, the socks are on the floor again. So what? Just pick them up, stop complaining, talk about it later, stop the complaining. Number 2, minefield. Is your home a safe place for your husband? Or does he have to tiptoe whenever you come home and make sure he's, you know, he tries to keep the peace because he doesn't want to set up a mine? Make your home a safe place. Number 3, nagging. Oh my goodness, nag, 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 nag. Is it getting you anywhere? No, just stop it. Best thing is, talk to your husband, maybe set some expectations of timelines for things to get done. Just stop the nagging. Number 4, the mother syndrome. Your husband is not your child. So stop treating him like a child. The thing that happens is if you treat him like a child, when you need a man, you're gonna get a child. So just stop it. Treat your husband like the man that he is and you're gonna reap the benefits of that. And number 5, concealed weapon. Ladies, we know how we can talk and really berate a man and cut him down to nothing. Stop it. Build up your man, call out the king in him. I just highlighted 5 things, but this book is filled with practical tools on how you can be the wife that builds. Ladies, get this book, stop the foolishness, and be the wife that builds.